Hey guys, today we'll be preparing a masala fish fry in Mangalore style. For that we need to prepare a paste of badgi chili and salt, keep a thick mixture and add some coconut oil over the frying pan and roast this mixture for about a minute. So the color has to turn from bright red into somewhat brownish. Then add the slices of fish which we had marinated in the salt, chili and lime, and a special masala which is prepared from roasted cumin, mustard and coriander. The preparation of this masala I have explained in another video that you can watch. And once you place the fish pieces on the pan, make sure you turn the simmer on, because we need to cook it in a low flame, not on a high flame, so that you won't get any base of the fish masala on the pan. So to do this, we need to keep it in a low flame or a simmer. Then once you roast a side for about a minute, just flip it to the other side so that it cooks evenly. Here you can see how it appears of flipping. You can keep on spreading the masala over the flip pieces. Alternatively, we need to flip it, like you roast it for a minute, wait for one more minute and then flip it to the opposite side and roast it for another minute. So we need to do it cyclically so that you get an even fry throughout. If you don't do this, what will happen is the fish will fry halfway through and you won't get a proper and evenly cooked fish. So continue this for another 5 to, like, probably we need to fry for 5 minutes. Do it alternatively, flipping it each minute. Now you can see the color is changing to almost like blackish color. The fish goes very well with the rice and also with the neer dosa, etc. It's a famous fish fry of Mangalore.